Hi everybody, Norman here from hisnibs.com, and just a quick little video to announce that as our 18th year of selling your favorite writing instrument, that's fountain pens to you, comes up in July, I'm finally biting the bullet and going to attempt a full revamp and recreation of the website. It's been a long time coming. There are always other projects to accomplish that get in the way, but it's something I've had on the back of my mind for a long time and really needs to be done. So I'm going away for a couple of days after I do this video for some minor surgery, if there is such a thing as minor surgery. And yes, it's, as you guess, it's that long-awaited lobotomy that I've needed. But when I get back, I want to really dive in to the website. And since I'm going to be doing it single-handedly, as I did the original website, because I like that control and knowing where everything is and what everything does and being able to correct it on the fly instantly. When I get back, I'm going to be asking all of you for some suggestions on what you would like to see, what changes you'd like to be made to hisnibs.com. And of course, I know number one on your list is a shopping cart. How the hell have I been in business for 18 years without a shopping cart, you might ask? That's a very good question. But we are now in the 21st century. Quite a bit into the 21st century, actually. And I'm going to finally make it easier on all of you to order thousands and thousands of pens from me each time you log on to the site. I will design it so that it's more easily than my speaking at this moment. It's quite, what is it? It's almost 3 o'clock in the morning and I'm sort of fading. It's going to be easily accessible from mobile, from smartphones, etc. Whereas if you access hisnibs.com now from your smartphone, you have to do quite a bit of scrolling, which is not pleasant, I know. So, once I get back from El Hospital and recover a bit, I'm going to, in the newsletter and also on Facebook, and here as well on YouTube, begin to ask for some of suggestions of what you'd like to see on the site. And feel free to add comments starting now below this video, but please understand that I won't be able to respond to you immediately because of my absence for a few days. And I hope over the next couple of months I'll be able to get everything in shape. Probably too optimistic with all the other things that need to be done with the business. But I really look forward to any suggestions that you might have, and I'll see what I can do to incorporate them and to improve your experience with hisnibs.com. So thanks for listening to this little video, and again, feel free, and I encourage you to please add any suggestions you might have below the video. Like the video and share it with any of your other fountain pen fans, even if they're not customers of hisnibs. Maybe there's something that they're missing on other fountain pen or writing instrument websites that they would like to see that I can incorporate from the beginning. So thanks much, and adios for now. I don't speak Spanish, but for some reason I speak Spanish at 3 a.m. Bye.